guys, it's Nick with 52101 here, and today we are going to open some fan appreciation packs. So we're going to open all 50, so I just went up to see you, of course, and yeah, let's see what we got. Please go look at my last video, because I want you guys to respond to what games you want me to play, and I will do gameplays and stuff such like that. So let's go in and let's see what we have right now. I want this to be always cool. Alright, let's open that. That can go for a lot just because he's an alternate legend. They're going for not that much. And are you kidding me? I get a most gear player. Yeah, so these parts are really good just because you get one guaranteed elite player. I should really not be buying these. It's kind of a waste. The same game, but oh no. Alright, please give me a good elite. Oh, here we go. 96 overall, look. Oh, another elite. Who is it? Kevin Green. That's okay. Not the best. But definitely not the worst. I wish I was Stephon Gilmore instead of like, run. Just so we can get, like, the Ashley Jeffery. Alright, who is this? Please be good, please be good. That's decent. Oh, another elite. AJ Sharp. That seems old. Oh, yeah, that's really bad. That's pretty bad. Alright, so I believe it's three. Okay, so we got three done. Alright, let's go. My recording might be off, I'm just saying. Just because, my needs. It might be off just because I'm recording on my phone. Voice, because it's better than my mic. We got two. So it might be a little bit off. I'm sorry about that, but I'll try and make it on time. Let's go. Good. Do something good, please. Alright, that's not. I really wish I had some good cards because I just did the set, the most feared set. I forgot this name, but I did that set. Okay, so that's good. Right end. So these cards are really good. I opened these ones. Hopefully I get better stuff, because last time the best part was Derrick Johnson, Legend Flash, but playoffs. And Tony Dorsett, he's not that good. I thought it was going to be red cards. But you know what, that's okay. We got two elites, that's good. You're making so much profit off these packs, just because of the new sets at least. So I'm happy about that. Oh my god. I want to make profit so bad. And I raised the cameo and Marcus Peterson, so it really doesn't help when I fold them. But they sell for a lot. And Michael Strahan, that card's gotta go for a lot. Just because it's Michael Strahan. And also because it's easy to do the, what are they called? The blockbuster sets. Because of the, my game goes through. No. It like lagged out for a little bit. Alright, Super Bowl 50 Spotlight and. I might go for a little bit just because, again, it's technology. And who is this? Oh, that card goes for a lot. Yes, that card goes for a lot. That Kirk Cousins goes for so much right now just because it was freaking 2016 campaign set. So, you know what? Thank you. Thank you for giving me that card. Okay, it'll be good. It's myself. And I think that's it. Alright. Well, these are kind of good just because you get a lot of coins. And also, I don't know. It'll be good for sets and pretty much everything. Alright, if I get like a freaking blockbuster elite player, I'm freaking screaming. And get 10 coins. My card's not going to go for anything because you can't really put these cards in. I mean, blockbuster sets, I believe. I don't know. But I'll still check this person. Anyway, he doesn't bother himself. James Wood. Please be someone good in this one. Like, 95 or above, please. I don't know what to say about that. Oh my god. Please give me something good. Sorry, my voice is high pitch. Sorry. Oh, that might go for a little bit. Oh, I really... This. Ooh. Yes. Oh my god. Ooh, that card's gonna go for a lot. Please. Okay, he might be good, but damn. Three elites in one pack. Oh my god. And a 98 overall. That's my best pull as of it. That's probably my best pull as well. Oh, Connor Barwin. We pulled the combine card, so. Now we got two. And Ryan Carter, that's old, so. I need another one. No, I need another one. Two more, guys. Two more. Please give me something good. For Pete's sake. Okay, TJ Nielsen. Please be good. Give me something good. Okay, who's it? That's probably nothing. Oh, okay. I have all the elites. Oh. Alright, I have 300 points in this. Why him? I literally hate him. I'm a Jets fan and I hate him. Oh my god. And, okay, last pack. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you will, please. And I may not be posting every day. I haven't been, but I'll try to do as much as I can, and